Well, everything's all set for Stewie's birthday party. I can't believe he's almost a year old.
Yeah, I'll never forget the day he was born.
One more push, Lois. This is quite a miracle, Mr. Griffin. Would you like to have a look?
Yeah, you know, I've never actually seen a live baby being... Oh, God!
Congratulations, Mrs. Griffin. It's a boy. Wait a minute. I don't think we're through here.
Oh, my God. Is it twins?
No, it's a map of Europe.
Why Cheesy Charlie's?
Oh, it's cool, Dad. They have this game where you put in a dollar and you win four quarters. I win every time. I get to go, right?
Lois, you're not going to believe this. Meg just said Dada.
Her first words?
Then she stood up all by herself and started walking.
Her first steps?
Yeah. What the hell are you doing in here anyway? All right, her first drum solo. Meg, you're home late.
I stayed after school to try out for cheerleading.
Well, don't keep me in suspense. How'd you do?
I'll give you a hint. I-S-U-C-K-E-D. Sucked.
Yay. I mean, sorry, honey.
God, I hate high school. I don't fit in with anyone.
Oh, boy, do I know that feeling.
Okay, man, okay, you are really throwing me off. It's step, kick, step, twirl. Got it?
Oh, I thought we were just gonna rumble with those greasy shirks.
Not without 7 years of ballet and two of jazz tap, we're not. From the top, people! Look, why don't you just hang back and stretch?
Hi, Mom. Bye, Mom.
Wow, I haven't seen Meg this happy since that bus broke down in front of our house.
Hi, can we use your phone?
Holy crap, it's the Children of the Corn! Meg and I just had a little father-daughter talk.
Well, it seems to have worked.
Hey, I wasn't just blowing smoke when I bought this T-shirt.
Well, you're the number one husband, too.
I know. That's why I bought this T-shirt. Whoops.
We're in Gulag for 9 grueling months. Day 171. I've sprouted another finger. Counting the one from yesterday, I'm up to 11.
Oh. Maybe I'll just take my business elsewhere. Good luck filling our spot by this Saturday.
I got cash.
I'll take it.
Me first.
Suit yourself.
Hey, wait. I was just bluffing. My wife has her heart set on this place. Hey! Chris, this is a big day for you. The day you become the man of the house, because when we get home, your mother is going to kill me.
You don't have any of those things.
How do you know?
Peter, face it, you're a terrible liar.
Ah, it was you.
I'll double it. I'll give you whatever you want. Money, women, men.
Dad, what are we doing here again?
Pigs, Chris. We're getting pigs for Stewie's petting zoo. Rafty swine. UPS! Little bastards ain't as smart as... I don't think I'm in the right place. I'm looking for a guy to come entertain the kids at my son's birthday.
Oh, sure, I can do that.
You do children's parties?
Oh, yeah, I can do like a handstand and some somersaults, maybe. I can make pretend like the children are little bugs in my web.
Well, Peter, you've only got a couple of hours left. If you're going to pull a party out of your ass, you might want to stand up.
Dad, my friend Jennifer invited me to hang out with a bunch of her friends. Can I go?
Oh, no, I'm not falling for this trick. Did you ask your mother?
Yes.
Okay, then, have fun, sweetheart.
Oh, thanks, Daddy.
Brian Stewie's birthday is gonna suck. The only stuff I could get on such short notice was a cake and that big-ass pinata.
I sure hope candy comes out of that.
Me, I've got to go mix the punch.
Come on, kids, let's get going. Ah, sorry, Meg. I guess it's another bunch of people who'd rather fake their own death than go to a party with you.
What the hell is this?
It's a boy!